Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese. And they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
I always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels. I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing. Hey, hold up!
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together, we'll make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
Nah, I'll take a rain check on that one.
There you go.
You gotta land us, okay? This is it, CJ. They're in the second floor showroom.
What? How we gonna get them down?
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader, you better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.? Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, DJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar B. Osvaldo. Beat the trail up the hill. Beat the chocolate cake. This tram driver must be shitting herself, Holmes. Hello, cop. What took you, eh?
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ, hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cops. We're back to any of your nuts. Get out of the fucking road! Holy shit! Fuck, Wolf!
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. I think we lost her.
Come on!
There's a structure this way. Uh-oh. We're trapped. Hey, back up, Holmes. Back up, back up!
Psycho!
Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out, see what we can see.
How are we gonna steal a car off the container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, these buildings are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders. I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack it.
You out your mind?
Ship, ZJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me a sec.
Well, be quick. I don't want to be caught slipping out here.
Caesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ! No luck, CJ! Try another! CJ, this is the one! Good work, Holmes!
Hey! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ, I could do with some help!
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Let's just get the car and get out of here!
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
Position of the car, Holmes. Be more careful.
Who's driving?
Me
or you?
Hey, Holmes, that was fun. We should do that again.
Hey, man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on a shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turns ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea.
Thank you. Hey, CJ, how's it going with that crazy bitch, eh?
Popped her. Just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, careful with that pouch of repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man. Man, stuff disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes. So fucking welcome, man. What you know about my family?
Now first we need to see what you're made of.
What it look like I'm made of? Hood?
Oh, anger and hate. That's what I like about you. Hey, there's a truck in the garage. I say we take it for a spin.
Here's the deal. This is all about speed and commitment. You got GPS in the cab. Get to each set of the map coordinates as quick as you can. Make it to all the coordinates, then get the truck back here, lose the truck, and you fail.
First, what's the GPS? Second, fail what? And third, who the fuck are you?
Sorry. Need to know basis only. Oh, one more thing. This baby's got four-wheel steering instead of a hand grip. Good luck.
Thank you.
pretty good for a ghetto boy. Boss will be in touch.